Ambrogio! God, where have you been?
I've been ill. Sick at home.
Well, you don't look well. I've been reading your letters to fill my loneliness.
I can't see you anymore, Celine. It's not safe.
What do you mean?
I've had these impulses that I cannot control. I have to leave, Celine.
Impulses? What are you saying? Have you been unfaithful?
No, I promise you. I'm leaving for your sake, Celine. I'm trying to protect you.
Well, from what, Ambrogio? Please, stop.
Celine, stop!
Ambrogio, what's wrong?
No!
So sorry.
I just thought he would ground me for sticking out, not...
Here, look.
Celine.
Who are you?
My name is Ambrogio. I can help you avenge yourself.
Sir, we don't need that. Thank you.
Who struck you?
Sir!
I apologize for my demeanor. I have a place you can stay. Here.
Let me do you a favor.
Well, wait.
Caroline.
Just let's go check it out, okay? I don't want to go home tonight.
Well, you can come to my house. I'll talk to my parents.
Just let's go see.
Caroline. Fine. We'll go look at it.
Thank you. Let's just go soon before it gets dark.
Well, what if he tries to hurt us?
Oh, Jane, stop.
Are you not worried about that?
I mean, look at this place. He won't hurt us. Stop. Is anyone there?
Come. Have a seat.
So, we can stay here for the night?
You both may, if you tell me what happened to you earlier.
I fell, and...
Who attacked you?
She fell.
Who hurt you?
I snuck out a couple days ago, and my dad found out, and... He didn't mean to. He just...
I am sorry that your father struck you. You may both stay here until you are ready to return.
Caroline, it's getting really late. I need to go home soon. Do you want to stay here?
I'm not sure.
I need to go. Come on, Caroline.
Sir, thank you for the offer, but I think I'm gonna go with my friend.
Are you sure? You can stay here for as long as you like.
I'm sorry, but I think I'm just gonna stay with my friend. Thanks again.
I can make it so you can never be harmed by your father again.
What?
I can make you so powerful that no one would ever think to harm you.
Caroline, let's go. Come on.
Oh, wait! How?
If I tell you, you must stay.
Look, we'll just stay for one night, okay?
No, we need to go.
Then go! I'll stay here.
Fine. I'll stay with you.
The power I speak of will make you stronger than anyone you have ever met. Your instincts will be sharper than any man's. You'll be able to outlive the healthiest of people.
Well, how do I do that?
Well, I will have to transform you into a being like myself. The process may be a bit painful, but it's a small price to pay for greatness.
Caroline, this is weird.
You can have the power as well. You both can. This gift was given to me by the gods themselves, the gift of vampirism. You will become the strongest creatures on Earth. What do you say?
I'll do it.
Would we still be ourselves?
Of course.
Okay, I'll do it too.
Follow me. Show you how to feed. Normal food will no longer nourish you. You're going to have to feed on the blood of the living.
Well, I can't do that.
Look, see, you're weak already. Come.
What are we doing?
Usually, you would hunt your own meals, but considering your state, I have brought you one now.
We can't eat people!
This is so wrong.
It's your lives or hers. Either you eat or you're going to waste away. But don't view this as unnatural. It's the natural order.
But won't it hurt her?
If you do it correctly, she won't even wake.
I won't eat a person.
You two are becoming too weak. You must feed or you're going to die.
We can't eat people.
It's not eating, it's exsanguination. Look, this is simple. Just place your teeth over their artery and pierce it. This person had no family, no one who cared for them. A drink.
Okay.
We'll do it.
Now, this may be difficult at first. I can help you if you need it.
Here. We'll do it at the same time, okay?
Yeah.
Alright. One. Two. Three.
As a vampire, you will have certain restrictions. You have already seen that you can only feed through exsanguination, but there are a few more that we have.
Well, we have restrictions? I thought we were powerful.
Nothing is absolute, Caroline. If you notice, your senses are improved, you are faster and stronger than you were before, and all pain should be gone from your body. See? Now, what did you feel?
Just force.
will we be able to go home?
You can go home whenever you please, but doing so will create many more problems.
What do you mean?
We can go home, right?
If you were to return home, you would have much difficulty living with them. Vampires cannot be exposed to sunlight, silver, garlic, images of the cross, or they will die.
I can't go home?
This clan is a family. You will soon see that.
We'll need to go home eventually. We have to see our families.
So they can abuse you further. I apologize, but someone like you deserves something better. This clan is the best family you could have ever hoped for.
Yeah.
You will be able to stay with this family for all eternity. Who could ask for anything better? Soon you will see.
Is there anything else we need to know?
No. That is all for now.
And I'll be in my room.
Me too.
They should work. Here, I'll go get them.
Oh, wait. I want to get my own.
Me too.
If you think you can...
We can!
Alright. If anything goes wrong, I'll be here.
Here, we'll do it at the same time, okay?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
How do we do?
Very well.
You should go hunt and meet us back at the house.
Are you not going to wait for me?
Well, the less they're out, the better, right?
Right. Yes, Jane.
Well, I was wondering if Ambrogio.
What?
I was wondering if now is a good time to hunt. What are you doing?
Yeah, this is not for your eyes.
Whatever. Can we go now?
No.
Well, why not?
Because of the moonlight.
What do you mean the moonlight? I thought the sunlight hurt us.
Both do. Both.
Well, how?
Both are light.
But even then, I'm pretty sure we've been out when there was moonlight.
Enough! Do not leave tonight, it is too dangerous.
This is stupid. We'll stay in the shadows and we'll be fine.
Jane.
Return to your chambers.
Excuse me?
I am the head of this family and I say return to your chambers!
Thing tomorrow.
stay still and be quiet.
Why are you out so early?
We just heard some noises and wanted to see what it was.
I see. There is no cause for alarm. I was only inducting a new member into our clan. I found her cold and alone in the streets.
Hey, are you okay?
Did you ask for this?
She did. I rescued her as I did you both.
I was asking her.
Did you want this? Are you okay? You don't have to stay here if you don't want to.
She wants to be here.
Well, if she does, then she can tell us herself. Do you?
No!
Go.
We could have been a family!
Oh crap, the sun!
Here, come on.
My name is Caroline. I can help you.
It's another people.
It is.
Alright.
Thank you.
Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, I'm done.
Oh my god.
Alright, now I'm done. I'm done, I promise you. I promise. Abuse.
Oops.
Oh wait, now you're recording. Wait, did it record that?
Parents. Look, if it's not safe, then... Oh, that's not the line. say your parent thing again?
I'll talk.
This is dumb.
You want to say it out loud again?
Before yes.
You, here, let's just start it from...
You can come to my house. I'll talk to my parents.
I don't know the lines.
Here and here and... Oh, I don't need to know those muscles until tomorrow's final.
Da-da-da!
Da-da-da! All right, here, so we can do it from here.
All right. Fancy.
Say your lines, Kendall.
You're so serious.
Dude, you moved before we...
Nice.
Nice.
Alright, sick.
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 Alright.
Nate.
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 Shh.
Go. Quiet. Sorry, start again. Quiet.
Sorry.
It's okay. Alright, quiet.
Oh, wait, but when I turn, like.
Oh, yeah, it's almost like Comic Sans.
No, it's not.
As ever.
Okay. I'm sorry, but I.
We did it!
We did it!
You tapping.
Okay. So
funny. I need to be.
You're prey.
You're prey.
Just walk! You're not being recorded!
Okay.
It's recording, by the way.
Kendall, walk! Start at the tree, please. Start at the tree.
Just walk possible. Like a normal person.
Well, a little fast.
Yeah,
hey,
I wanted to
hey, look at you. Don't look at us.
I was like.
Don't look at us, just walk forward.
Wait, I wanna...
What are you doing?
Kitty!
Get down. I know.
I just want to clean up.
That's an odd statement. I'm so tired before I clean up.
I just want to put everything away and go to sleep.
Do I just rant?
Yeah, and then we're gonna.
They can see your feet, babe.
You're sticking
you can't
Christmas
die
socks.
Like that, can you? Just put them in your shirt.
What if they just saw his Christmas socks? You're like the other side of Ambrogio you never met.
Yeah, see, Ambrogio's not a villain. You just didn't get to know the real him.
He can get in the mood for Christmas just like everybody else.
Christmas parties.
No, Nicolas.
I want to die.
No, you don't. Not really.
Death wants me.
No, it doesn't.
And I want it.
Shut up. Fiona! What are you doing?
Fiona wants to be in the movie. She's chilling.
Look at the tail is like right in the shotgun.
Here, come on. Fiona, go.
Lay there.